This video was brought to you by GeneralPAC.com, making power systems intuitive, open, and free to everyone, everywhere. Consider subscribing and supporting through patreon.com/GeneralPAC. This is the mechanism for you to support us financially so we can continue making high-quality power system video tutorials. Our corporate sponsor for this topic is AllumiaX.com from Seattle, Washington. Contact them for industrial and commercial power system studies. The Structures of Traditional Power Systems, Part 1A, the Basic Structure of Power Systems. Now, this is the first part of this topic called the Structures of Power Systems, and in this part, we will give you a very high-level overview of the basic infrastructure on which the electrical power system is built. In Part 1A, of course, we talk about the basic structures of power systems, and then we move on to Part 1B, where we talk about the voltage levels and equipment and transmission and distribution systems. In Part 1C, we'll talk about the primary transmission infrastructure, and Part 1D, the secondary transmission infrastructure. And then there are obviously other related parts like the fundamentals of power systems engineering and so forth. Okay. Now let's get back to our topic. Now, traditional power plants generate electricity. Then this electricity is transferred through the transmission system and then distributed to different consumers that use electricity for different purposes. Now, collectively, the whole system involved in power delivery is known as the transmission and distribution system. So the structure of power system comprises of numerous components like the generating stations, high voltage power transmission lines, different types of transformers, substations, distribution networks and feeder schemes, protection devices, and so forth. And we are focusing on the subject related to T&D, or transmission distribution system, specifically in this series. Let's draw a representation of a traditional power system. Immediately after traditional power generation, we have the transmission system. The transmission system is a three-phase network, and we use this term network when we have more than one path between any two points, since it connects a power source and load through multiple routes. And the main function for which transmission system is responsible for is to deliver bulk energy from the generation side to the consumer end. And furthermore, it provides multiple links for interchange of energy among different interconnection points. Then there comes a sub-transmission system. It steps down the voltage to a lower voltage level, and some of the power through here is directly supplied to heavy industries and few large consumers, while the remaining power is delivered to a distribution system. The sub-transmission system is followed by the distribution system. The structure of this system is different as compared to the sub-transmission system. In the distribution system, the voltage are then stepped down even further, and then the number of branches is much higher, and circuit lengths and configuration is different from one application to another. It is divided into the primary distribution consisting of the feeder and lateral levels, and a secondary distribution system connecting most of the small commercial and domestic consumers. Here you can see that power must travel through different lines, and between two major segments of lines, we have substations. Now, substations change the voltage at the junction of two segments. We will define the division of transmission and distribution system based on these voltage level in our next video. The main component of a substation is a transformer, which is used either for stepping up the voltage or to step down it. Now, to learn more about these transformers, we recommend that you watch our transformer series. Now, in the next video, we will go deeper in different voltage levels and equipment associated with power infrastructure. Now, here are some references for this topic that was used to comprise the content. Thank you.